My name is Bruce Henschen. I am an assistant professor in general internal medicine and the internal medicine clerkship director. I practice at Northwestern Memorial Hospital, where I'm among one of 4,000 practicing physicians there, at one of the top academic hospitals in the country, as well as ranked number one in Illinois and the Chicagoland region. We are located in the middle of a giant cosmopolitan city. Among its patients, NMH has true diversity in every sense of the word. We're the second largest provider of charity care in Illinois, and additionally, we serve over 100,000 Medicaid patients every year. I'm proud to say that anyone who walks through our doors gets world-class care. I can definitely assure you that as a student, you're in the middle of it all. From incredible clinical experiences to world-class research opportunities, to the ability to be mentored by incredible teachers, this really is a great place to be.